guess the first week or so after everything sort of went down in South Africa, that was really tough. It was a pretty dark space. So I was pretty much held up in a ball and in tears for a lot of it.
Really, too.